Good to go, Brianna. You want me to wait up for you at all? Keep going. Brianna. Yeah, it's hard getting it past those logs sometimes. Hello, say hi to the camera.
Hi.
We're out on the road?
Yeah.
Hello, horses on the road. Off. You're coming along quicker than me. I know, because that's how my shoes fit. That's how my shoes fit. I know, I'm videoing you. Wobbly, 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 wobbly. Doing the splits. Off. You're clear? Yep, that's because I've got some serious weight.
I got.
Clear! Nice landing. Thabonk.
I'll do my prayer. It felt like everyone takes forever, but I could go ahead and stuff like that.
Did he just say Batman? Did you run across that? Are you off? You're off? Yeah. Clear. Yeah. Yeah, you don't put it behind your shoulder. Well, if you put it behind your shoulder, if you fall, you're going to spin. Oh, look at this cool burl here. Yeah, I was one handed it. Put it behind. Put your hand in front of the carabiners. Okay, fine. Keep coming, though. Well, that way, though, if you fall, you might get your fingers caught in the carabiner. Doesn't matter. It's actually better if they're facing opposite from each other. They won't counteract each other, or they won't work against with each other. They'll work against each other. Clear. You gotta go up, don't ya? Yeah, you go up. Good girl. Right now you're heading towards the exit, Aiden. You gotta go up. Follow the signs. Follow the arrows. Clear.
Slowly but surely.
What are you saying about my friend Shirley? Are you calling my friend Shirley slow?
I'm talking about her brother.
Oh, okay. You're talking about her butt. And he was saying slowly but surely. And I said, what are you saying about my friend Shirley?
You can go if you want.
Just say clear. Let me get hooked just a sec. I guess you can keep coming. Keep on popping my magnet though. I'm totally clear, Brianna.
Okay?
annoying.
Those things roll.
Those things roll, do they? Oh, yeah. Awesome. Oh, they totally do roll. These things roll. Yeah, totally. This looks like a foam.
Right here, it's tight, so you have to just unhook it.
I can make it happen. So Brandon, these things roll. They're not foam. They're buoys. Just pull the cable and it'll come around those blocks. So lean with your butt towards traffic. Aiden rolled right off it the first time. You gotta lean back more, or you're gonna roll. Good job, Brianna. I think most of my video is going to be me staring at trees. Just pull the cables real hard. Clear. Oh, no hands. Look at you. Did you go no hands too? Bastards. I had to do one hand. Try doing these ones without using the orange rope. Don't hold on to the orange thing. Yeah, I'm getting there. I'm trying to do it without using the orange rope. It's a little tricky when you don't use the orange cable. Clear.
Ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
Did you do it without using the orange cable? You did it way easier than I did. Are you clear? It is flying time. Mommy. Oh yeah.
This one gets to
okay, clear. Yeah, I'm gonna watch me. I'm gonna video brand.
Come behind once you once comes across and then
don't do that. You okay? Mm-hmm. You're lucky. The camera getting you. It's wide angle. Yeah, yelling at the kid, that's gonna help, lady. He is saying Batman. Clear. What is it? Oh, nice. Was that already twisted, or are you twisting it? No, the logs. Hold as high up on the white rope as you can. Hold as high up on the white rope as you can. That way you're more stabilized. You're enjoying this?
I'm gonna
How much are you enjoying this?
A lot.
Talk to the camera.
I'm enjoying this a lot.
Is it still red?